I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a bookmark for a website in Google Chrome on Android. Step 1. Open the Google Chrome app on your Android device. Step 2. Tap the star icon in the address bar. A window pops up at the bottom of the screen, letting you know that this bookmark has been saved. Step 3. Tap that window. Another window pops up where you can edit this bookmark. Step 4. Now, navigate down to the folder section and then tap the folder where this bookmark currently lives. A window pops up where you can move this bookmark to a different folder. Step 5. Tap the new folder you want this bookmark to live in to open that folder, and then tap Move Here. That bookmark will be moved to that folder. You can access this bookmark at any time by tapping the vertical ellipses, tapping Bookmarks, and then tapping to open the folder where you saved your bookmark. You'll see the site you bookmarked in this list where you can tap to open it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.